Okay, and presumably this is the next, what level is this, 11? This is the next chapter, as we have lost all our weapons. So, more fool me for bothering to pick up blue armour at the end there, and worrying about picking up ammo, because it doesn't even matter. Anyway, that's not the point. Let's press on. Okay, this is cool. Chill music, and we're in the snow. Very chill music. Okay. Alright, got an imp over there. Flinging some fireballs at us. Okay, so something activated by all three keys. Gonna need that. Okay, it's got blue armor. Telly to who knows where. Unfortunate. Can't really be helped, so. Okay, let's take a nose over here. Or maybe we'll drop down for a moment. Yellow skull key. Red skull key. Looks very ambush-like. Okay. Don't have much in the way of ammo at the moment, so take it easy. I'm gonna jump in here to see where that takes me. Okay, I think we're down the bottom now. Now, you may not see from being able to tell from watching me play, but maybe not in the water there, but on this snow or ice, you do have a little bit of drift as you move. In fact, the faster you're moving, the more drift you seem to have. Oh, hello. What do we have here? Oh! Okay, that's interesting and cool. Options. Okay, let's back to the start. Okay, looking a little bit better for ammo now. Really mean to fall down. Well, everyone, let's head back up to them. Might have saved me taking some damage, at least. Lobbing fireballs at me while I was dealing with him. All the keys, just haven't been able to get to any of them yet. Okay. Lovely backpack. Not sure exactly what that did. Can we jump across there? Seemingly not. Let's drop down here. Okay, that took me a bit of a surprise. Okay, blue key secured. Mind the assault rifle. Sure, we'll come to that at some point. Okay. Right, let's try and head back over this way. Yeah, the greenies definitely seem a tad chunkier than the pinkies. Okay. Heading down. Horrible things. Well, Keiko's about enough. Okay, that's got us a yellow key. Alright, let's find the red key. Now, I know I've seen it. What's up? Oh, I don't remember. Okay, so I think the only place I've not tried is running across these platforms to get down here. Let's give that a go. Wow, okay. The slidiness of the snow or ice is, yeah, this is interesting. Let's put it that way. There we go. Vibe about this. No, I'm pretty sure that's not the first time we've seen enemy marines, but they're not really used that often, to be honest, from what I can tell. But they are definitely a pain. Very, very erratic movement. Pretty tough, and they put out hella damage. Well, I mean, if this isn't an ambush, I don't know what it is. I'm amply prepared. Alright, let's have a look. Oh. Okay. Could have gone a hell of a lot worse. Red key. Excellent. Oh, we're getting somewhere now. What's that done? Okay. Just taking a second. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, okay. I guess I'm running across these platforms. So I need to head back up top. Let's give it a go. Okay, that's Wanderer. Fun and interesting little level. I wonder if this is a theme for this chapter, snow.